Is it?
Their tag team partner, weighing 235 pounds, the glorious Bobby Roode!
Former United States champion, I congratulate General Manager Kurt Angle on his pickup!
We talked earlier tonight on which superstars would be excited about the fact that the United States Championship is now here on Monday Night Raw. It's safe to say that Bobby Roode would be at the front of the line.
We're talking about the pinnacle of sports entertainment. Bobby Roode has traveled the world multiple times over. A journeyman who finally got his opportunity to shine on SmackDown Live and made the most of that opportunity. And I truly believe Bobby Roode, as an addition to Monday Night Raw, will be as advertised. Absolutely glorious.
But boys, here's the deal. I'm looking in the ring right now. I see five humongous egos. Five guys that are not used to getting along, playing well with others.
Which side are you talking about, Coach?
In the ring. I said I'm looking in the ring.
Well, it could be either side is the point I'm making. Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn, we know they don't get along with anyone. And Miz has got the biggest ego in the business.
Are they in the ring?
You don't get it. You just don't get it.
Maybe not.
So 10-man tag team action here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Welcome to Monday Nights, Bobby Roode and Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn and Bobby Lashley. Has the landscape changed or what here on Raw?
Look at the amount of humanity in the ring right now. Bobby Lashley, a freak. Look at him.
Until you're up close to see it, Phil, you don't really understand how strong and nasty Bobby Lashley is.
I mean, Bobby Lashley as a human being is literally as wide as most doorways.
Well, Seth Rollins trying to talk strategy, and Braun Strowman, he just wants to beat people up.